lot about these superstars and what makes them tick in this Extreme Rules match.
These matches always stress me out. An environment like this can turn a superstar into someone they never thought they'd become.
Or you could say this match reveals a superstar's true colors, Saxton. That's far more likely.
What a headbutt.
Vicious.
Able to avoid any harm there.
Oh, man, landing awkwardly. Hooked up.
DDT.
Headbutt.
Over and over.
So much aggression.
Now he's been put on the defensive.
Not everyone's cut out for Extreme Rules. Maybe he wasn't ready.
What advice would you give to someone going into an Extreme Rules match?
But there's one thing these matches have taught us. It's that creativity usually wins the day. Or just swing a chair. Find a way to make the stipulation work for you. Oh, wicked kick to the lower back.
Great thinking by The Rock. Here's a pin for the title. And he doesn't let the pin last long at all.
Gonna take a lot more than that to keep this man down.
He gets sent down to the floor.
From the top! You gotta be kidding me! Showing absolutely no apprehension to putting one's body on the line. The steel chair. Looks like he's opted to go with the simple but effective statement here.
Well-timed counter on Edge. The kidney.
Golly.
Inferno DDT.
Lights out.
And he throws the opposition back into the ring.
Ouch.
Yeah. What a headbutt.
Vicious.
Aggression. Snap power slam.
Pin attempt for the championship. The count was stopped before it started.
It's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in the tank. The Rock with a great dodge.
He's one step ahead there. Boom.
Shot after shot, then slamming their face down.
Now the leverage in this match is in Edge's favor.
Edge is holding nothing back. He's lining him up.
Spear by Edge.
The Rock just got checked in.
Looking for the victory.
No, he beats the count.
What an amazing kick out. Next level tenacity being shown by The Rock.
And you can see the wheels turning in Edge's head as he tries to figure out his next move.
And The Rock is finally changing the tempo with that attack.
But Rock has to keep the pedal at full throttle while he has the opening.
Hoist it up.
Oh, targeting the stomach.
What's he gonna do here?
Oh, that hurt.
With a championship on the line. He kicks out with force.
Better hold on the victory parade.
Kick to the gut. Ooh, brutal form.
Drops the hammer
right on the lower back.
They're slamming their face down.
Headbutt.
Bludgeoning their opponent.
Climbing up top. He's got big plans.
From the top.
He just barely dodges. And after that, you know if
Watch.
Pedal to the metal right now.
Reigns down an elbow retaliation.
Watch the quickness on this.
Into the snap suplex.
And Edge answers back. And gets tossed back into the mat.
Look at this. Oh, a backbreaker. Right to the spine. Enough already.
Oh, look at this. Just cranking it out.
Just cranking the head.
Heads out of the ring. What's next?
Bringing out that kendo stick means he is truly willing to go to the extreme. Counters right into the swift chop block. Dodges out of the way. Planted face first.
He's got to know he's in harm's way here.
Stomach puts an end to that
one. Oh, flying forearm
on the mark.
Oh, look at the well-priced elbow right on the mark.
Here it comes.
Superstars possess the fortitude to do what we just witnessed.
Very few. How about almost none? This match just went to the next level.
He's got some quarters in the past, and he might be desperate enough to do it again after that kick out, guys. I'll tell you this, guys, no competitor here is looking to give in. It's going to take a lot to end this fight.
We are just seeing sheer perseverance. Nothing is being left back.
Rock.
Shoulders down, championship on the line!
He breaks the ref's count before two.
Still in it.
What a gutsy performance.
Edge with the alertness there.
Elbow will break that up.
Incredible spear.
Edge could end it there. And Edge thought he had this sewn up. He went with what brought him success, but it didn't provide results.
These superstars have toiled away endlessly, and this crowd was on their feet in full appreciation.
An incredible sight to see.
Up high. Splash!
Cover! There's two!
Are you kidding me?
You got a question. How much is it worth? How much is it worth to continue through the agony?
Sizing his opponent up. Here he comes. Spear.
Here's Edge's big chance.
Is it enough? The cover.
Yes, got a new champion.
Here is your winner and the new WCW Hardcore Champion, the
for this superstar, or should I say, for the new champion.
Honestly, Michael, there is no way I can think to describe